Up next is the Team BC Vipers versus the Region 6 All-Stars in action from Mark Isfeld Gymnasium in beautiful Courtenay, British Columbia, Canada. We hope you enjoy the video. Starting in goal for the Region 6 All-Stars is Patrick. Look at Patrick there. And there's the starting goaltender for the Team BC, the Vipers. Play just underway. We played 12 seconds here. Team BC Vipers in white. These are six All-Stars in multiple color jerseys today.
Thank you.
2:42 to go in the first period. It's so 2-0 for Team BC. Last win of the first period, it's 3-0 for Team BC. It's a running time clock. The time will run out. There's 8 seconds to go. That's the end of the first period, 3-0. Second period actionable to start here.
Thank you.
3:40 to go in the second period. It's still 6-0 for Team BC. Six to go, second period.
Jump it.
Thank you.
Final period underway. There's a time remaining, 5:25. It's been a great day up here in Courtenay, BC.
Hit up!
There's a time remaining in the Mark Isfeld Gymnasium. 11-1. That's the time remaining in the game, in the All-Star game, 11-1. Patrick's back in it for the final 3 minutes. Seconds left. The battery's gonna doubt any second here. We got 3.2 seconds left, but it looks like it's gonna be a 12-1 final. The team BC Vipers versus the Region 6 All-Stars. From Courtenay, BC, this is Rob Willey signing off in a sec. Coach Rob Willey. And that's the ball game.